Tenzing Norgay passed away on this day in 1986. Norgay was with Sir Edmund Hillary when the two summited Everest for the first time on May 29, 1953. Norgay never knew his exact birthday, but from the time the famed Sherpa and Mountaineer summited Everest, he claimed his birthday as May 29th. Norgay was and is a legend to all mountaineers, but especially to the Nepalese Sherpa community.